Hazards and safety precautions. Learning objectives. The main purpose of this section is to give all operating personnel a basic understanding of the importance of taking necessary safety precautions and to be aware of potential hazards when operating the auxiliary engines. Fire hazards. A fire can be started when sparks get in contact with flammable materials during welding, etc. The operator should always be aware of the risks involved in such work. To keep the risk at a minimum, always keep the engine room in a clean and orderly fashion. Remember to close oil tanks and remove oil spills. Fire hazards. A fire can be started when sparks get in contact with flammable materials during welding, etc. The operator should always be aware of the risks involved in such work. To keep the risk at a minimum, always keep the engine room in a clean and orderly fashion. Remember to close oil tanks and remove oil spills. Electrical hazards. An electrical shock from a high-voltage system may be lethal. But even shocks from medium or low-voltage systems may cause burns or loss of consciousness. This may cause injuries due to a resulting fall or dropping of tools or other equipment. Thermal hazards. Always be aware of what parts of the engine you touch when working on or by the engine. Noise hazards. Noise is usually defined as unwanted sound. Around a running diesel engine, there will always be a certain noise level which can be disturbing or, at worst, damaging. Necessary protective measures will vary from ship to ship. Engine operators and anyone entering the engine room while the engine is running should protect their hearing with the means available.